smell the creosote.
What's that?
In the wood. Treats the wood.
Oh.
People go around the ice rink to the big overhead door.
Yeah.
For people that had mobility issues, just because they could normally drive there, but he was on a scooter.
Yeah.
And he had one leg.
Yeah.
And this other one was really swollen up with tape all over it. And he was in a lot of pain.
Yeah.
And every time he's kind of hitting the bump, he's just hurting her. And then once he, because I was ahead of him, leading up to where to go, he just stopped, his mouth was open. For a good 30 seconds, just not saying anything. I thought, did he have a heart attack? Sorry.
You hit into it?
Huh?
Sorry, what was the first part? You hit into it?
I didn't hit it, but just from hitting every bump, it seemed to get worse and worse. Pain. And finally, he just stopped and just like he was in shock or something.
Yeah.
When I seen him last time, I was up there, scooting around town, you know. Low-level pedestrian bridge.
I'm not sure if it has a name or not.
Makes sense.
The bridge may sway in high wind.
Well, it may crack.
Oh my god.
That's just the outer covering.
Oh, it's called the Dudley McKenzie.
Dudley McKenzie Bridge.
Wow. The more you know.
Who'd have thunk it? let it stay on the right side, run it over. Nice. Look at that log coming down.
Lots of logs put down here.
All by itself. Awesome, awesome.